I'm never satisfied. I don't think any artist in any field is satisfied, because one always sees something that could be done better. But there's also a sense of fulfillment in that you've done your best. 50 years from now, we're not around here anymore. We might be able to say, well, that was good, it lasted, that wasn't. Nobody knows.